That tragic morning in Baltimore. Mm. Our big story this morning, 5 people dead, 4 of them children, after a Northeast Baltimore home goes up in flames overnight.
11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti is live at the scene this morning. Jen, it's been a really tough night for firefighters.
Oh, it really has. And for family members and community members right here in Northeast Baltimore, this fire started about 2 o'clock this morning in the dead of night. It's very chilly. So at this point, firefighters don't know if maybe a furnace is to blame for this fire. It quickly spread. It grew to 2 alarms. And when firefighters arrived, they heard people screaming for help. They had reports that a man had jumped from the second floor. And now we're hearing that a baby was thrown out the window to safety. But just moments ago, we spoke with family members who were very open about who perished in this fire, and we're going to hear that sound right now.
The babies are anywhere from
1, 5, 7, and 3, and my mom is 55
and my son 52,
and he's the one that jumped out the window.
And one of my granddaughters, but she don't want to talk to anybody.
I'm so sorry.
She threw her baby out the window and she jumped out.
Tell me about that. What happened?
I don't know. She said she threw her baby out the window and she jumped out there.
So the woman that you saw who was wrapped in a blanket, I can't even believe she was speaking to us. She just lost her grandbaby. One of those children who perished was her grandchild. The other woman who was speaking, she lost grandchildren. She lost some nieces. And these are family members who are still absolutely in shock right now that their loved ones are gone. And as for the older woman there who is speaking, her name is Barbara Hopkins. She said that it was her son who jumped. She says he jumped head first and is now in the hospital right now being treated for injuries to his back. We asked them what caused this fire. They said, we don't know. We don't know. They weren't even sure where the fire had started. We spoke with firefighters who believe at this point that the fire started in the basement. We do see police presence on the scene, but at this point, they are not calling this arson. They, in fact, are saying that they don't know what started this fire. And what sparked us to ask the question, could this be something in a nefarious nature here that caused this fire? We asked this question because about 3 weeks ago, there was a fire about a half a mile from here at the Parkside Garden apartment complex in which 7 people were injured. That fire was deemed the result of a Molotov cocktail, but firefighters say they don't know what caused this fire. Very quickly, 2 firefighters injured here. They are expected to be okay. However, about 1 o'clock this morning in Southeast Baltimore, another fire sent 2 firefighters to the hospital with very serious injuries. And we'll give you an update on that coming up in just about 20 minutes. Reporting live from the fire scene, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.